This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the general now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
Now settle a bet. Shrip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got 2 starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Iden?
So, what's it going to be?
Messing with.
shot, Commander.
Hey! She's not a commander in my unit. Naboo is one step closer to safety.
Doing our best.
That destroyer. You know what to do. The smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Thank you.
finish their bombing run.
Restoration, you're clear to attack. Everyone else, pull back. Looking at the same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location. Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del,
Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe. Stay close. I'll keep us safe. That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay? Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Shield!
Shuttle's inbound. We've got more rents on the way.
We just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay. We'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter!
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
Getting there. Need a little more time. Protect the relay! This should still work.
Protect Del!
Until we get the grid functional again, Theed won't be able to stop the Empire. Enemy Walker! I need a bomber on my position now!
Affirmative, Your Highness. Better take cover.
Transports inbound! The Empire keeps coming!
We'll cover you, Highness! Go!
We've almost got another relay activated.
Almost? The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here!
I have faith in you, Shriv.
I'm glad somebody does.
Thank you. Get us to that relay!
Escort them through the garden!
Clear.
It's your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess, bad news. We're pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Somewhere.
Come on. I'm sorry.
These wires. I need covering fire.
An ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace.
Will that fire?
Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Firing.
says the pulse is almost ready.
Good, because we're running out of places to take cover. Del, now would be a very good time.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
Walker is too much.
Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace.
Hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am.